Castillo. Line drive down the left field line. Whitaker is on his way to third, and the ball doesn't come back to Martinez. Whitaker to the plate. Templeton's throw. It gets away from Kennedy. Holding at second is Trammell. Backed up by Lollar.
Watch this slide. The reason I say watch this slide, Whitaker was going to make it, but by sliding, he upends Kennedy and the ball gets by him, and it could have been another base for Trammell. It didn't get by far enough because Lollar was backing it up. Kennedy never got a glove on that ball, and many times a runner will do that to you.